From the home of the Spirit Court, a little bit of an unusual formation now. What we typically know about this locality is a central quartz crystal surrounded by smaller crystals. In this case, the central quartz crystals, yeah, very well possible yet. There's almost, if you look into the halo, so it's this clearish halo surrounding the central quartz crystal here. Here you can see it on the outside. Now, color, this is pretty accurate color-wise. So it's almost white with an almost reddishness, blackishness to it. It's like a little ship display. You could display it all the way around. You just go like that. Go around like that. Round like that. Very bright, lustrous, full of bling. Lots of little crystal faces smiling back. Let's have a closer look. I'm going to zoom in. There's an undertone of amethyst in that section. Let's just go a little bit closer. Okay, that is totally washed out, blown out, yet there we go. Let's take it back a bit like that. There we have that little undertone of amethyst. So there is some purple in here. Let's go around. Very interesting crystal formation. And that's all from the home of the Spirit Quartz, Buchnertuk, South Africa. Lovely, vibrant little guy. Like snow-capped mountains.